Amarola there. That's what I thought they were scratches. That's Green Anti Popo. But the rest of them, well and truly, on fire with his eye down first straight away. Lear has it got all his own way. He's got Hay up the outside. Barrel Rider. He's got Angus in there too. Oh, a split down the middle. Angus come from nowhere. He'll know the back side here now. Of Lear. Angel there, but Daniel left, he'll take it through. In the last 30, he'll go. Angel there pushing for second. He's got Hay on the outside there. Trying to close the line, but it's still a rider in Daniel Laird. He's got it from straight away. He'll line up the home straight away. Here is your new WA State Elite Cruiser Champion, Daniel Laird. Angel comes through for the third, followed by Hay. Madeira in there for the best of the rest. Great race in there. The unlucky riders there, Tyler Green and Josh Giacobo, can get through.
All right, eight girls final on the gate. Some great action there. Folks, get behind these two, these young ladies.